race was really hard. It was a long race. The track is really hard. You had no time to make a rest or anything. You had to always give 100%. And the rocks, it's so many rocks on this track. It's awful. It's so hard. And the longer the race goes, it's, the harder it will be for the riders. And you see, it were a lot of flat tires today. And I think that shows that the track is really hard and the competition was really fast the whole time. That was really good. In the second place, I'm really satisfied with this result. It's really good. It's different. Sometimes I prefer the roots, the rocks. I think it's good when it's dry. Yesterday on the training, it was really slippery. And so today it was really good to ride. But it's a nice track and it makes fun. And yeah.